Right, so I'm just spend a few more seconds trying to think about the things I ought to speak about in turn. So the first part I think would make sense is to speak about the decline of Ubuntu in the news. And this in light of all the people who are trying to smear the distribution because of its excess, I believe, but also because they quite rightly want more diversity among distributions. They want to have choice. And to have one distribution leading the way is troubling even for an ecosystem of distribution of free software. So I'll try and first speak about the evidence that I have that Ubuntu is in fact sort of declining in 2011. So and then I'll speak about the hatred towards Ubuntu, because I think these are the main issues right now. I'm not going to speak about Unity. I did this in the audio show we did before, and we did an extensive explanation about what it's about. The thing about Unity, which prevents me from actually criticizing it, is I haven't actually used it myself, and I heard the saying that everyone hates Unity until they actually try it. So they listen to other people too much, perhaps. And I'm going to try it later this month. I will try to go to the lab for a week, spend lots of time there, and actually work on trying Unity for my work and see how it works for me, even though I'm not a GNOME user. But I suppose Unity is not really GNOME in any way, so I could actually give it a go and see how it feels after a few days, and then I could speak about Unity. But in the next video, I'm going to speak about the decline of Ubuntu. So.